Hello, viewers. This is heavenlyjustice@gmail.com. Today I am featuring the historical benefits of the Black man's footsteps in America. This is part 2B with Jack Johnson and his personal life, his wifeys. This lady here is considered wifey number 2, Clara. What I love about this story is Jack and Claire went and picked out a house, purchased a house, and lived in an area where it was considered taboo and they weren't supposed to be living. And many people were going through that today because of costs or because of their race. It's terrible. So let's stop the social injustice on all levels, as Jack Johnson did. His manager at the time, with him being the heavyweight boxer, tried to get him to move because he felt like Claire and Jack were not operating in their lane on a society level. Jack, as a grown man, was operating as a grown man. And that's why I love featuring these historical benefits of the Black man's footsteps in America. It just shows what they overcame at a time when some horrible, horrible things were happening to Black people. They still made a life happen. So this is part 2B. This is his lady, Claire. She eventually burnt him, ran off with his friend, and he decided to only date out of his race, white women. Well, people, let's be real, truthful. The heart wants what the heart wants, and the sexual drive attracts what the sexual drive needs. But we'll get into more of that later. So I'm going to be buzzing by and going into part 2C. This is 2B. But I want to give my shout outs and thank you for the information, images, the great music, the roaring 20s that you see above Heavenly Justice. I just thank everybody that's helping me with this. So my information and images are from A&E Television, biography.com, ESPN Classics, Getty Images, London South Bank University, PBS.com, Sports Synergy, Wikipedia, and Royalty Free 1920 to the 40s Style by Free Sound Music. Now, I would like for you to like, comment, subscribe, and share my videos. If you have grandparents, great-grandparents, or you're a grandparent or great-grandparent, and you can go back in your mind historically and think about what was happening at that time, post it on my YouTube channel. Let's get into some dialogue. Because we can use what we went through then, what we're going through now, to make a better day for our babies. That's what it's all about. So see me in part 2C. On to the next Jack Johnson wifey, which will be featuring Etta. Peace, blessing, prosperities, and stay safe, America.